Once you prepare the sample, then start the grinding.